Starting today in a Fulton County courtroom where attorneys for President Donald Trump entered a not guilty plea on his behalf. This is on those state charges that allege he tried to change the results of the 2020 election in Georgia. Trump was not there in person, and his attorneys also submitted a filing that allows him to not show up to his next hearing. That'll be next week.